Alright guys, this is a typing preview for the Groma Kolibri Luxus. You'll notice, unfortunately, I lost the Kolibri nameplate. Probably the thinnest machine you're going to find around, and I think it was made popular by the movie The Lives of Others. And don't be mistaken, despite the fact that the Groma is smaller, it is doubtlessly heavier. All right, we should get a good idea of the height of them from behind. Pretty solid typing machine. It's a little stiff, like a lot of the German machines, and I still haven't figured out how to completely clear out some of these keys. They're still a little gummy. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy or find this helpful. We will see you soon.